This is the most underrated place to land in Fortnite. You'll see this beautiful tree with chests underneath it. The best thing about this spot, you can either take three different options. The first option, you can take the car and go to the underground bunker. And the second option, you can take the car and go to Splitgate. And the third option, and my best option, is go to March's yacht. It has two jump pads and you can also buy a drum gun.